Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In this run we'll be running Ennead. I'm running four sets. This is the first set for the Ancient section, starting with the headpiece, Enchanted Refreshing Health. The chest is Void Dark Plate Refreshing. Hands, Enchanted Refreshing Health. Pants, Enchanted Strike Void Harnessing. And the feet are Enchanted Refreshing Strike Conditioning. My GS has Leeching Taunt, Relentless Freedom, Trenchant Strikes and Lifestealing. I'm running Mjolnir offhand with Trenchant Strikes. For my amulet, I'm running the artifact Lost Stopwatch. I'm running this for Stunny Gaze, so activate Taunt Gems and generate 300% more threat. Stuns last 1% longer, but base damage is decreased by 10%. So the stun's practically on the birds that teleported at fire damage. Looking to keep them down as long as possible, so it makes the fights a bit easier. And the final perk on the stopwatch has Divine. My ring, I'm running Leeching Enfeebling Hardy. And for the earring, it's full kind with Refreshing Toast, Nimble, Despised. Just be careful if you're running GS, Warhammer, and Lost Stopwatch, because the maximum elemental resistance you can get is 48%. This doesn't include your conditioning, so it makes you very, very weak in comparison to if you were to run a SNS, Warhammer, or Flail and Shield, because you lose 15% LE resistance from the amulet, and then 15% obviously from the shield. So just be very, very careful with this build, especially under Weary, because you will get clapped. So my stats are consistent across my four sets, 305 strength and 305 con. This is the Greatsword Mastery. This is the Warhammer Mastery. I'll now over into my Corrupted set. I'm running a Flailing Shield with Scorpion Sing offhand. Haven't upgraded it, and I will upgrade it. Just playing around with the final perk at the moment. My Flail has Blessed Refreshing Move Crowded Bludgeon. And my shield is Enchanted Shield Defense, Void Shield Ward, and Sturdy. This is the Flail Mastery, and this is my Gone Fishing Spear Mastery. So my overall resistance with Flail and Shield is 47.9% Void, 18% Fire, and 10% Strike. This split works perfect for me. It also helps across the mobs in the dungeon, and for some of the named bosses. So yeah, it's completely up to you the way you want to run it. Depends on, you know, what hurts you the most. I would spec into that resistance. As for my Crassus set, it's exactly the same. I do have tinctures in my hotbar, so I just smack those and smack a ward pot as I'm running into the fight. Resistance is exactly the same. This is the SNS tree. And for my last boss set, I'm running the Butcher with Leeching Taunt, and my offhand, I'm running Blunderbuss with Keen Attunement and Keenly Empowered. My stats for this fight is 410 strength, 200 con. Completely up to you. You can run the stats depending on how you want to play, but I do think 200 con is a bit of an overkill, especially for a tank in that fight. The only difference is I'd probably stay heavy, because in light you just get like half-shotted. So, and this is the Blunderbuss Mastery. If you have any questions, drop them in the comment section down below. And if you did enjoy this video, do leave me a like and subscribe. Smash that bell button for notifications, and I'll see you in the run. Peace. Oh. I'll grab the other archer while I'm here, actually. Hello, friend.
I've got aggro on the big guy, bringing him in.
Yeah, yeah.
Kill the archer. Watch the charge, yeah? Charge in the job. Watch out, Yen.
I'm going up.
Where?
Got a grab here. You pull all of them in over the top. I don't have shockwave.
Oh, shockwave.
Yeah, nice grab.
Shockwaving now. Weakening.
That was my bad. I timed that FNF wrong.
Smash him. We're down for ages. Stunning.
I'm popping my bleeds.
Nice.
You good? Getting rest?
Yeah, all good.
Just get out, I'm gonna get out.
Getting griefed by beetles when I'm trying to get my loot, man.
Keep your reap, Gustavo, for the archer. When he comes late, save your reap. Reap him in and I'll stun.
Fuck, I didn't grab him. Damn it.
He's coming now, or...? Not coming yet, he's griefing, he's just standing there. Oh, he's in now.
Good timing for Weary.
Put the staggered, yeah.
So if he doesn't jump, we're good.
Nice.
For fuck's sake.
It's okay, he'll come back, he'll come back. He's coming back now? Oh, what?
Oh, he's aggroed, he aggroed to me, he switched.
Yeah, he's on me now.
Come here, and I'll stun. Come in.
Yeah, he's in.
Just go into sacred, I'm moving on to him.
Stunning again.
He's TP, watch out.
I'll get the reses.
Yeah, laser.
No, why is he moving like that? Oh my gosh. I don't want him to jump away.
Bro, my rapier tracking is going so weird, like trying to go down the stairs.
Just finish him off, I can't hit him on the stairs.
He's coming up.
Nice.
Good reap.
Good.
Now you, my friend, you need to come
yeah,
up.
Yeah, these loaders. Just fuck come in. Oh, no, he came up.
Oh, fuck. Perfect. Get him. I'll keep the interested.
Blaze is good.
I'm gonna get into the corner. Here we go.
Be careful stacking him.
Any reapers?
I died there, my screen glitched, like I died. You know, you're like, it's like that O moment and your screen just glitches and you know you're dead. Yeah, I might turn off my stream actually, because I'm fucking lagging. Fuck that.
Don't jump, please.
Any idea why he's doing that?
I don't know, man.
Randomly.
Like, do we all need to be... I got aggro, by the way.
Yeah.
Do we all need to be tighter when we run in or something?
RNG, I'm thinking. I'm gonna take a knock here, I'm gonna stick. Worth.
Yeah. I'm still lagging. I'm gonna restart my game after this one. Yeah, I'm kind of glitching. Like hitching.
After first.
Okay, Gustavo.
Archer dead. I'm on Signifier now. He's stuck in the Ori Gargum.
Leave the gather for them, Kev Gustavo, we'll go up, just kill this. Same thing, Gustavo, come up and right.
I'm gonna flourish and finish the archer straight away here, Zeke, so I can stagger him for us. Just watch out for the laser.
Kill the archer.
The fucking laser just keeps stunning, man.
Nice, Gustavo, nice. Careful.
No. What?
Yeah, you have to dodge that when you put the mark on you. It's delayed as well, so just be careful with it.
What, it's just stuck to you or what?
Yeah, it sticks to you, but it's delayed before it triggers.
Yeah.
Watch the laser up here.
Yeah, waiting his time.
Laser's approaching.
But care. Oh, double, I got
Reaver. Yeah, just come in under me, staying sacred. Just staying sacred.
Getting the gun. Oh, I got it already. Trying not to die. I remember the soulmates there.
Yep.
One tap mission over here. Watch out, no sacred.
Yeah, I'm all good. I have SMS.
More the DPS, I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Had to be a little bit way too careful there.
There's a mob
behind
you. Thank
you for the delivery.
No worries, mate. Care the laser here, please.
Yeah, I'm on this guy behind.
I'm getting together.
Creeping. Got him.
That's weary. Okay.
Doing the thing, yeah.
You know what, man? We're not gonna come up. Bring you up.
That was going out of the way.
Hey, jumps to the side, bro. Annoying.
Getting out? Okay.
Careful the corruption, Gustavo. Okay. So there's little black balls, don't fight in those.
Oh, what the?
The man's trying to jab me. I'm getting res.
No. Done. Amazing. Grabbing.
I'm trying to triple fort use here. Forting again.
Amazing.
It's gonna stick.
Smash. Nice.
Better spot. Way better. Better break those.
In the res.
Gonna break these guys.
Do you want Gustavo to hit the shrine or is he gonna be rough?
No, you'd be rough. Just don't die.
Just care, Gustavo. Make sure you don't get down.
Makes no sense.
I'm bringing it back to the corner. Bring it back behind the wall.
Come on, mate.
Yeah, no. I'll range. Nice.
Phasing again.
Run to the middle, firestorm in the middle.
Get the lasers, Gustavo.
Gustavo, go to your thing here, okay?
Yeah, I'm heading to mine. Back there,
dude. I'll get to it in time.
Yeah, you'll be right. There's a 2 second delay anyway.
Dixie.
Kills.
Get out, get out, get out. Watch the thing, laser.
Building bleeds. I'm ready.
Now.
Kev, stay on the dog with me. The rest of you go on the bird.
Oh, okay, yeah. Watch out, he's gonna blow. Watch out, Yan. Yan. Always watch out, Yan. It's like that standard AoE, Yan. Like, you should know, man. You shouldn't get caught by that, Yan.
Get ready,
charging, 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 charging. Can you drop sacred here on bird? Drop sacred here on bird.
He's on.
Just start killing bird. Just start killing bird. All come. Just come in, come in, come in. Collapse on bird. I'm gonna pull the dog in. Just kill the bird. We'll kill both of them, actually. Kill both.
Sacred, sacred, sacred.
Just kill both, kill both. We'll be good.
Nice.
Ooh. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm killing. Killing my own people.
Fuck, I need to restart my game.
I think you're itching so badly.